What our goal is here is to separate page one from page two. Page two will not be looked at, so if we can just do that, it's just fine.
This is the ballot, that's one of the pages.
That's fine, that's fine, because that's a regular ballot, that's what we have.
Page two is what I need. Excuse me, it's under two.
That was the other one, that's one person, that's one person, that's fine. Linda can log you in. Linda? Linda, will you log that person in?
Swear her in, yes, but.
That's right, you don't have.
She doesn't have to, she's school board.
What I'm gonna ask you to do is take one of the two, say, the whole thing.
Let's go.
First thing we're gonna do is separate two points.
Although, here comes the post.
I know. I got the email today. Does anyone have the places out there? They call the place out?
I don't know.
It's got.
It's got, I tried to remove it yesterday morning. And you can see a little, couple patches. It was raw, that was all.
There's no way to look at one of the four people that are on. I don't know that one of those could post in one pot.
On these? I guess you just got to, yeah.
Should we have maybe numbers?
There's no way.
Okay, would you rather get that stricter control on that?
And Mrs. Valentine.
If you had helpful, yeah, people we can reach back, one of those.
Absolutely.
Maybe what you should do is take all the second.
Mrs. Valentine, two people?
No.
And make sure the second one was.
Really into it at this point.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mark Northridge, and I'm your school district moderator. We are here today to recount the position of two school board members that was voted on March 13, 2011 at the second session of our annual meeting. The result of that vote was 712 votes for Terri Noyes, 584 for Steve Miller, and 462 for Keith Dube. The rules of recount are spelled out in RSA 40:4-C, RSA 69:30-33, and RSA 671:32. A request for a recount that meets the requirements has been received. Today's board of recount consists of myself as chairman, school clerk Linda Roy, school board members Krista Argyropoulos and Linda Goosens, and Lisa Noyes, Mary B. Longabar, and Priscilla Lawrence, who I have appointed as assistant moderators. Tonight's procedure will be, we will organize the ballots by removing sheet number two from the ballots to be read. Two members of the board will inspect each ballot and announce the vote. If the candidate or reps at the front table do not dispute the finding, the voter votes will be logged onto a tally sheet. If disputed by any candidate, the ballot will be placed into disputed stack to be ruled upon at the end of the evening by the moderator. After the ballots have been inspected and ruled upon, the tally sheet will be totaled and the results will be announced by the moderator. The ballots will then be resealed and held for any future action. Please take note that this is not a meeting where questions and comments will be accepted from the audience. Please govern yourselves accordingly. I now declare the recount open.
Double checking.
I
Most of them were, most of them were first page. There might be a second page mixed in as well. What are they doing that thing with? You folks have any question on the two being out there, they were pulled out, double checked, that okay?
They're gonna put away.
Put those away right now, get them off the table. Those are two.
Oh, okay, down here. All right. Where am I going? So what am I doing? I got a check.
Those fit in one box, won't they?
I think you're gonna have.
There you go, that's it.
All right.
These boxes are made for that. Sit them right on that table right there behind you.
That's your table.
Yeah, go on.
All right, so where are you?
Now what I'd like is three of you over here with a check sheet each.
We want a check sheet.
Yeah. Actually, one over there and two over here would make the best way.
Okay. Yeah, no.
Folks, what we've done is we separated page two out of the ballots that we looked at tonight. Page one has the office that we're gonna count. And what we're gonna do now is run them down this way. Priscilla and Mary B. will look at it, show it to these two candidates so they see what they're doing, and read what they think the vote is. They can dispute it. If they do, it'll go in a separate pile. If they don't, we'll tally it in on the sheet. Disputed ballots will be set aside and we'll rule on all of those at the end of the meeting. So, let's start right out.
Okay, you ready? Mark, so blanks, I do not have them.
No, I'm not worried about the other writings. You tell the word about the other writings, you want me to tally those up?
No.
Okay, just three. Yeah, there was only two, there's 27 or something.
This is one for Dube.
So you'll log that in if you get that sheet, Lisa.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for K. Dube.
It could be another K. Dube in town.
Put that.
One for Stephen Miller and one for Ruth Messier. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller, one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube.
I don't want people out there to think they can't, things are going one way.
This is blank in that box. Just send it over to the others.
Yeah.
This one has the two write-ins with the blackened circle but no name. This one has one blackened circle for a write-in and no name. One for Stephen Miller.
One for Stephen Miller and one for Steve Parker.
One for Stephen Miller. One for Stephen Miller. One for Stephen Miller.
Yes, ma'am.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Stephen Miller.
Yes, sir.
One for Terri Noyes.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Stephen Miller.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Stephen Miller.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Stephen Miller.
Yes.
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 One for Terri Noyes. One for Stephen Miller.
Yes.
One for Stephen Miller.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes, one for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Keith Dube.
Yep.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube.
Yes.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube and one for Carl Inglesby.
Yeah,
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes, and yes, it is Keith Dube. It is a K. It just,
yes, it's a little different.
One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. One for Stephen Miller and one for Keith Dube. One for Terri Noyes and one for Keith Dube. And we We'll do it together.
I missed that.
I'm gonna go to the door right now, another one. I'll do it on the wall.
Yeah, and I'm giving those at 6.
You ready to go? Okay, guys?
Yep.
I'm making a rule on these. Here's one that's K. Dube as a write-in, and I'm saying that's a ballot vote for Keith. Right there. All right, did you get that?
Yep.
And Dube.
I'm sorry, I'm a little...
This is a vote for a write-in for, it doesn't really matter to say no he's or something like that. So that's a no vote as far as I'm concerned on this thing. There's three votes. Two of them are for Terri Noyes. She's marked next to her name, and then she's also written in as a write-in, and then Keith Dube is written in as a write-in. Can't vote twice for the same person, so I'm looking at this as a vote for Noyes and a vote for Dube.
That's three, isn't three in all of them?
Same person, two of them, same.
So this one was for Noyes too, though, right? I'm supposed to put that one down?
No.
This one's nothing?
That was nothing.
That's nothing. That's not Noyes, that's, I don't know what that is.
What, excuse me, not, I didn't know that is a two different Noyes.
It's the same name.
Even the same middle initial.
Okay.
Did you get...
I got that one, yes.
There was one for Noyes and one for Dube.
I got the Dube, yes.
But you have to hold those aside in case it's challenged.
That's right, hold those two back, hold those two back. The three that I gave you. Hold them separate, because those are ones I make any decision on. I've got one here, a vote for Steve Miller, and a write-in for Dube, not marked, but Dube is D-U-B-Y, as opposed to E. I'm saying this is a vote just for Miller. I have one here that's marked, hold on a second, a vote for Terri Noyes and a vote for Dube, D-U-B-E, with no first name or first initial. That's a vote for Dube. I'm going to give that vote to Dube.
But the Noyes didn't get it.
And Noyes. Yeah, Noyes and Dube.
But there's more than one Dube in town.
That's funny. We have a vote for Steve Miller, and then we have two write-ins for Greg Fuller and Virgil McDonald. They're not marked, but we've been taking intent all night where they haven't been marked. And so I'd say that's vote for three, and that's an over vote. So no one gets a vote on that one. The next one is a vote for Terri Noyes, and it's K-E-I-L, Dube. Awful quote. And it's not Keel, that's not a vote, that's a vote for Terri Noyes only. I have a write-in here for Dube alone, that's a vote for Keith Dube. It's a vote for Terri Noyes and Dube written in. I'll give that to Dube. There's a vote here for Terri Noyes and Keith Dube, D-U-B-Y. Spelled wrong, but I think the intent there is it's for Dube. One for Terri Noyes and K. Dube. I give that to a vote for Terri and Dube. We have two write-ins for Dube, D-U-B-E, marked with the oval. That's one vote for Dube. We have a vote for Terri Noyes, Steve Miller, and Keith Dube with no oval over in the right marked. The way been looking at that all night, it's an intent vote, so that's an overvote. No one gets a vote on that. We have one here, Kay Dube. I give that to Dube. We have Terri Noyes and Kay Dube. That's a vote for both of them, Noyes and Dube. We have Terri Noyes and Dube. With nothing marked. That's a vote for Terri Noyes and Dube. We have a write-in here for Bill Dube. That's a different Dube. That's a write-in for someone else. We have a vote for Terri Noyes and Dube, D-U-B-E. That's a vote for Noyes and Dube. We have a vote for Terri Noyes and Kay Dube. That's a vote for Noyes and Dube. We have a vote here for Stephen Miller and Dube. That's a vote for each of them. And we have a vote for Terri Noyes and Dube, D-U-B-E. That's a vote for both. And we have a vote here for Terri Noyes and Keith Dube, spelled D-U-B-I-E. I'll give that a vote for Dube and one for Terri Noyes. I'll have a poll for you in just a second. Can you each add up your sheet? And can you each double check each other's sheets so we're sure we get it? Okay, the results of the election, there's no change in the people that were elected. Terri Noyes got 710 votes, Steve Miller got 576, and Keith Dube got 479. So the same results as the first election.